Right, so I managed to find a piece of the switch. For some reason it didn't, my software stopped recording. So, still trying to escape the maze. Found a secret room after pressing on some buttons. This guy sure likes a lot of secret passages. More coins. There's gotta be a secret passage or something. I guess now we know, who the badge in that costume belongs to. So this guy is not Monday as well. Oh, there we go. Freedom? Or not yet? Wait. Can we find anything useful here? This is, I think this is where we've been at the beginning of the game. Some kind of a puzzle again? Okay. Huh. A journalist, publicist, whatever. So many people perished here. That's about it on this side.
Jesus. What are those things?
It's like this guy is this serial killer's number one fan. He sees the guy as a god. Oh, nice one. Nice one. How come he never runs? What was the point of that? Didn't even get to choose to run or run because he has an axe. Oh. Oh. Someone's gonna get chopped up. Close one. Really?
No. No, please. Please, please don't.
As if he's gonna listen to you. I think we wouldn't have enough time to barricade, right? This guy is still inside. I completely already forgot what he was doing. Like, most of the time you're playing as someone else. What? Can't open the door? There we go.
Damn it.
Oh. Find our way into the changing rooms. Any broken windows, maybe? No. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I can see it. Now what? Nothing here either. Okay, just gonna check every single window then. Huh. Can't you just throw something at the window? There's like so many tables, trash bins. Unless when I was inspecting the window, maybe I should have used something. No, no inventory. That's fine. I mean, there's the door, but why won't it? He doesn't want to open it. Unless I need to take a picture. No. Yeah, I can see that. Okay, that's fine. Take a picture of that door or something. Nah. Yeah, I'm not missing anything, I don't get. Oh. Okay, there we go.
Jesus.
And there's a key. Yep. Yoink. That was easy. Also got a lockpick. Should have checked the body. I think I checked it before, but I just couldn't see the hand. But it is what it is. I always like finding.
What's that?
Finding clues, exploring, or like getting extra stuff before going to the.
Oh God. What happened?
To the main location or whatever, but. Well, someone lost their brains by the looks of it. Oh my god, do I really need to go there? Wish I had the flashlight. This camera flash makes it very creepy. Can I go in? I was expecting the jump scare. Hello? Someone's ring. Wait, what? Hey. Oh, hold on. Wedding ring. Is that? Huh. Okay, for some reason I thought it was like one of those rings from the very beginning of the game. That startled me a little bit, not gonna lie. I feel like in this game I'm always getting scared when something falls over or something Something breaks. It's unfortunate that this game doesn't have anything paranormal, because when I first heard of the name, like, the devil in me, I thought it was related to some kind of possession or something. Can I move this thing? Something's shiny over there. Guess not. Whatever I do, I don't want that ending. Huh? Oh, it's on the cliff. On the cliffside. Oh, Charlie. I missed you, man. A good old Charlie. Coin. His nails are so fucking sexy. Huh? What? Who's calling me?
I could use that.
You could use what exactly? Who was calling the guy? Can I use anything to unlock it? Lockpick, anything? Not really. Now then, do I need to climb somewhere? Hey, come on. Oh. The barbed wire is missing there, so I suppose maybe I need to move something. I suppose I need that box then. Okay. To climb over the wall, but what can I... Uh-huh.
I can make that.
Okay. No, no, get down, come on. Hold it. Yep. Oh, it's a bit difficult to use the controller when holding the boxes and stuff. Nothing special here. Just going forward, I guess. I just keep looking up because I see the guy keeps looking up at something, so for some reason I thought there was something there. Oh, doggy. Do I need to find a dog? I mean, do I need to fight it? Or do I need to run from it? Uh-oh. Wait, wanna check this out first. Maybe I made the right decision. What do we have here? Here goes nothing. Hope he's not gonna fall.